What's the thought process for these superstars heading into this fatal four-way match?
Well, you almost always see alliances formed in matches like this. So for these superstars, it'll be important to make sure they're not on the wrong end of those alliances.
His opponents. First, from the city of Atlantis, weighing in at 300 pounds, Vince the Gladiator.
A big time fatal four-way match coming up here, guys.
Which means, believe it or not, we're going to be sending away three of these superstars with a loss here tonight.
From Lincoln, Nebraska, weighing in at 320 pounds, the $1 Million All-Star Champion, Ryan Wilcox, champion. From Budapest, Hungary, weighing in at 300 pounds, Chuck Jim Jr.
Sounds like this crowd is ready for this fatal four-way match to get underway.
And at the risk of sounding impulsive, this match has the makings of being a match of the year candidate.
He's looking at it. This is it for...
Ooh, what impact.
Incredible. A move like that can almost snap a superstar and not good for the back and body.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael. Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
His shoulders are down.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue.
It'll be interesting to see how he responds here in this four-way environment.
A crucial point in the match here, guys. He's got a target on his back now, and I wouldn't be surprised to see a three-on-one attack here.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Backdrop suplex.
Dropkick with precision.
He might have it.
This might be it. Oh, my.
Nice. Shut it down. On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Beautiful technique.
He's starting to feel it here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But that could all be...
Oh, it's locked in.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He releases it. And you can debate continuing to punish them.
But is it enough to end it? Those eyes are telling a painful story right now.
Corey is... And if he hits this, this one's over. And he dodges out of the way. Power slam.
Good night.
This could be it.
He's got some fight left in him.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Down to the floor.
Of course, Extreme Rules matches have resulted in some gruesome moments over the years, and perhaps none was more gruesome than in 2012 when Brock Lesnar busted John Cena open following a vicious attack.
Harsh impact.
Running hip attack, what impact? As Byron mentioned, Lesnar's attack on Cena in 2012 was without question gruesome. And furthermore, I don't think I've ever seen John Cena manhandled like he was on that night.
Yeah, Lesnar definitely brought it to Cena that night. But what's truly amazing is that John Cena eventually found a way to win that match.
Boom! Spikes him down. What a slam!
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous without weapons. Then you put them in an environment like this, And who knows what you're liable to see.
Here he goes. Nailed it.
Oh, the yes lock is cinched in.
Is he going to tap?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Michael, you brought this up earlier, but just think of the possibilities in terms of matchups in a fatal four-way. At any point, a superstar can be in a three-on-one or a two-on-one situation. I can't emphasize enough the importance of being able to take advantage of going.
He might have it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Impactful slam. And there it is.
You gotta believe this one's over.
But can he follow up here? Here's the cover for the win! And the shoulder's up in time.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Uh-oh, up across the shoulders. Oh, my goodness! Look at this! Incoming!
Uh-oh. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
To the back.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. And that's twice now.
We both went impact.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
This is it.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He's got him down. This is it. And he breaks up the count. He's looking at it.
Too quick for him there. Lightning fast reflexes.
No, that was sick as fuck. Ow, my knee.